So we're going to take the back off of the door lock, pull out the battery pack, and then pull out the cell card that's in the front. Now we're going to put back in the battery pack and at the same time hold the lock button to reset the door lock. It will beep once it's done. You can let go and then put the card back in again and it'll be reset.